some shit, you know?
I'd like to accept your offer.
Great.
But then you went and killed someone,
didn't you?
How did you know?
It wasn't exactly so.
It was an accident. Tragic.
That's
bizarre, even.
Cool story, bro, but I think you had your own plans of getting out of here with that case.
No, no.
Pinning a body on us, hoping the White Death is so busy cutting off our arms instead of cutting off our fingers. It's like Thomas the Tank Engine always says, simple is better.
The kid show?
Yes, the fucking kid, man. I learned everything about people from Thomas. Everything.
Really?
That's how I can read people like you so well, and you are Diesel.
I am not a Diesel.
You're the dieselest Diesel that
not
ever
even
fucking
close.
Diesel that I've ever seen in my life, man. Because Diesel's bluff. They go too far.
Man, I'm trying to get Diesels out of my life, you know?
If there was a gun under this table, yeah? I'd be as dead as that kid over there.
Huh?
Time or the patience, let alone the interest.
Fucking hell.
Are you following me? Stop! Asshole!
ID you?
Did you hear what I said? White Death. Death.
Death.
Snatch and grab my ass. There's someone else doing a job on this train.